Eruption peak has passed during the fog. The seismogram shows that the peak of the eruption is now behind us. We had a lot of events, two big rim collapses. Surprise, surprise, the actual volcano, compared to 2 months ago, is a bit smaller. The vent of it, the crater of it, is tinier, smaller. And that's the reason it's more, because it has to rise to a higher elevation. In the past, it used to overflow and bury itself. Now it has to rise to higher ground. So it is a little bit tighter, smaller, but it is taller in respect to 2 months ago in July. That's very interesting.